assignment surgery, I am not responsible for your curiosity. I am transgender. That's what most people don't understand. Where do I stand? Every day, I wake up in the wrong body. They think that I'm crazy, like, everybody. Bear with me, I am transgender. It's not my choice. There is this force in my heart, in my mind. I know I have to change, and yes, I'm up for that challenge. I am transgender. Every day of my life, I carry this fear. I'm in pain. I'm confused. I speak, but I don't think they can hear. Fear, I am in this war. I'm scared. But I will never stop. I have gone so far. I am transgender. It's not easy. I get bashed. I get bullied. His words are like bullets. But what they say don't define me. It defines me. Hi. I am transgender. I don't have to please everyone. This is the life I want. Doing my best to match my outside with what's on the inside. How clean to my pride. There's nothing to hide. I am a transgender woman. I am a woman. But I don't expect you to treat me like one. Respect. That's all I want. I am a transgender woman, dreaming to find a man who will love me for who I am. Impossible as it may seem, but I will never stop dreaming. I'll wait for him. I am transgender. We are transgender. We belong here. Be fair. Say what you want. We don't care. We will fight for our rights. We're all together in this fight. We are transgender. This is where we belong. Being in this war for so long. Together, we are strong. I am transgender. I'm here because I know the struggle. Confusion. Fear. Gender dysphoria. So, this spoken word poetry, this is for you. I am transgender, like you. I'm here to say, don't give up. We all have purpose in this world, so don't stop. I am transgender. If you are parents of transgender children, be their guide, love them. Accept them. This world is cruel. Be with them throughout this battle. I am transgender. If you're religious and you hate people like me, well, I respect your belief. But judging us, is that your bold belief? Being transgender isn't a sin. Judging people is. Have you seen? I love my God. My God loves me. So don't use your religion as bigotry. I am transgender. I am Andrian Eliazas. I have said what's in my heart at last. Lastly, always remember, your gender preferences don't define you. Your spirits do.